ePayment Systems Limited will suspend its online payment transactions. According to the official statement on the company website, on the February 11, 2020, ePayment Systems Limited, ePayments, agreed with the Financial Conduct Authority, FCA, to suspend all activity on its customer accounts. This decision was taken following a review, by the FCA, of ePayment's anti-money laundering systems and controls, which identified weakness that required remediation. Follow the world of blockchain with us. The news release partner, Stecs.com.